I feel like a piece of shit. I'm in a relationship with a girl that in my mind will have my kids. Not even on some I hope she does, but on some she treats me so good and no doubt loves me. And I love her too. But I've lost a significant amount of weight and started hitting the gym. Also, my ego confidence has been at an all-time high. And I guess that's the problem. I've never been the guy to get girls like that. Once in a while, but since I've made this 360 in my life, Jesus, have things changed. First time I cheated on her was with a girl that used to never give me the time of day, but I just had to. Felt awful to the point that I told her. She was noticeably sad, but I promised to never do it again. I thought I was being honest, but then I cheated on her a couple more times, altogether 5 girls. 2 of them continually from the first cheat. And that was late December. She for sure seen a text from one of them a couple times, and girls that I DM back and forth just for fun. To the point where I seen her see it and her just looking away. And before you guys ask, no, she isn't cheating. She gave me her password and literally never cares when I look at it. She even shows me all the DMs guys send her. But I've noticed she's been down. Like, not herself. And what's really made me go on here to get this off my chest was last night when she was over. She wanted to have sex and I just wasn't feeling it. And it had nothing to do with her. She dead looked in my eyes and asked if I she loved, and then asked if I still wanted to be with her. Like, damn bro, that she hurt for real, and the way she said it was all sad and shit, it got to me. I reassured her I wanted to be with her for the rest of my life. Which is true, but damn, temptation has always got the best of me. Please, any advice on how to go about this and words of wisdom, cause right now I feel like a complete piece of shit. If you feel like a piece of shit, that's because you are. You know it's wrong and that you don't deserve her. Yet you let your dick to get the best of you. Even though it's consuming your soul and hers. Let her go. You don't want to be in a relationship. You want to be single. But you like the idea of her and know you have a good thing in her if you ever were in a relationship. However, you're destroying her soul. And continually cheating on her. Which I can't imagine is doing to her well-being. She's maybe too scared to break up with you. But she doesn't deserve it. And frankly, you don't deserve her. So, if there is anything you could do to attempt redeeming yourself, it would be to let her go. Get whatever it is out of your system. Take a serious look in the mirror. And work on your glaring flaws. In the meantime, give her space to find herself, and hopefully she can be with somebody committed to being faithful and treated her with the same respect she gives them. Of course she isn't herself. She knows you're cheating. She's the one who was there for you. You say she's going to have your kids. I hope she runs as far away from you as she can. You cheat because you lack a lot of things. A moral compass comes to mind. Let her go. She will be 100% better off without you. Agree 100%. Break up and work on yourself so you aren't cheating on everyone who gives you attention, or open up the relationship for both sides if it's something she's interested in. No point in telling you to be faithful because that's clearly not helping. Maybe even try therapy or couple counseling. I am sure it's damaging her more than she's letting on. Thank you for the advice, man. But about the open relationship, I tried to talk to her about a threesome with a someone and she quickly shut that down and was noticeably ticked about the idea. Then let her go. She's the type to be committed to one and only. You are not that type. Your confidence is at an all-time high. Yet you're seeking validation from girls that want to sleep with a man who is in a relationship with someone else. I call bullshit. I'm sorry. But that doesn't scream confident. That tells me you still hold on to the same insecurities. But now you've found a temporary high that relieves those insecurities for a brief moment in time. You continue to cheat to feel desired by the same women who wouldn't look your way how many ever years ago. Probably should figure out what kind of guy you are and who you want to be. And for heaven's sake, let that poor girl go. Who does that to someone? She will forever question what you're up to. It's not fair to allow her to go to bed at night wondering why she isn't enough. Seems to me that you know she is enough. Problem is, you aren't. Don't say you love her when you're perfectly capable of destroying her. Jesus, my guy, okay, maybe it's not confidence, I just feel better about myself, but that's besides the point. I know I've done wrong. You and the other tens of the people don't have to keep telling me I'm a piece of shit when I know I am. But I want to change. And clearly you don't get the dynamic of my relationship through my post. But I really do love her and treat her so good. It's literally only been the cheating, and I know that in itself is bad, but damn, it's not like I'm emotionally or physically abusing her. She knows I have so much love for her, it's just the other things I've done that's ducked her up, and yes, I know I am not good for her. But damn, we just want to be with each other. I know I can't decide this, but if I were to leave it to her to end this, it just wouldn't happen, trust me, and if I'm selfish for not wanting to end it with someone I truly love, then so be it. I rather fix the problem, and I know that starts with me. You feel better about yourself while destroying her. That is emotional abuse. Not only that, but it's selfish. You may feel better about yourself for the time being, but she's forever wondering why she isn't enough for a man who is enough for her. She finds you perfect. Let that be your ego boost. She finds you so great that she's willing to stick around through all of that. Listen, I'm not trying to give you a hard time, but you are choosing yourself other girls over her. That is not love. You love that she loves wants you. That's it. That's why you stick around. For the ego boost that you are so irresistible to her other women. It's your drug of choice. You need more, that's why you continue to do what you're doing. Like most addicts, a recovering one myself. You hurt the ones you claim to love the most. In all actuality, you love yourself more. You'll continue to use abuse until you figure out the root cause of the issue. I would say yours is low self-esteem just by your post. And there's possibly more trauma that I know nothing about. But I do know addiction. And you're addicted to outside validation that you're worthy. Sorry to be so blunt. Just don't take her down with you if you can avoid it. Figure out why you're cheating. Because it's clear you haven't gotten to the source of it. Either way, don't keep lying to her. Don't keep stringing her along and continue cheating, because the hurt will be so much worse for her. So much so that all hope will be destroyed forever. Saving what you have, just do something. Either break it off and get it all out your system and work on yourself, or be honest and either face the consequences, whatever that may be. But it's clear you aren't the person who has the say in whether to continue this relationship. You lost that right. She has to decide. You feel like a piece of shit because you are a piece of shit. Step down. Next case. Agree 100%. Does she know about all the cheating? Or have you held back? Jesus wants you to come clean, then let her decide the future of the relationship. It's 180.360 is a full circle. Best of luck. I agree with the dude that said let her go. That's the least you can do. Stop being a piece of shit, cuz you think you deserve to be a father when you treat the woman you want to mother your kids like this. You're ducking unbelievable. Yes. You're just straight up malevolent. It's creepy. How if I know I made mistakes and now willing to change? I'm not out here trying to hurt her. It's just something that went on for a little too long. Regardless of not trying to hurt her, you did. Get a grip, Peter Pan. You gotta high off the validation from others. You experienced the thrill of betraying someone you claim to love. You lied straight to her face. You lack any and all integrity. There is no justification for your actions on any level. You have demonstrated a desperate lack of maturity in regards to relationships. Get some counseling, buddy, you bloody need it. Leave this poor girl to find someone of a higher caliber. Start taking life seriously, kid. Paraphrased, I am a douchebag who's lost a lot of weight and gained confidence in my appearance. So I am cheating on the girl that I love because now I am more confident. But meanwhile, I lack any sense of self-control and want to just keep lying to her while I bag more women. If you don't like that rendition, please look in a mirror and explain how that's wrong. By the way, it's multiply 180. 180 means you've turned in the opposite direction from where you were. Multiply 360 means that you've made a complete circle and are back where you started. Not turned your life around. But based on your description, you've perhaps always been this way, and 360 is likely right. You've explained that you feel like a complete piece of shit, but that hasn't stopped you wanting to score outside of your relationship. And if you're being honest, you'll just do it again. Here's my advice to you: leave. You have a good woman who saw beneath your surface at a time when you were less confident, and not W that you've improved your self-esteem. You want to bash her emotions against a wall and continue to mistreat her emotionally and lie to her. The bottom line is that you, sir, are a scumbag for treating someone that way, and she doesn't deserve that. You don't want that relationship. And years from now, you'll probably grow up and truly regret how you treated her. If you think anything of this woman, you'll rip the bandage off of this sham of a situation you've put her in and let her go to find someone who won't do that to her, while you continue to go after any slag who will let you have her. Sound harsh? Good. Sorry, not sorry. But she deserves better, and you honestly don't. Get help. You were hurt when she said she wasn't sure if she wanted to be with you after you cheated on her 5 times. You sound like a narcissist. She is way too good for you. Words of wisdom for you. Know a hole here, you are trash. On the other hand, for her, I hope she finds some who truly loves her and proves it with actions, not just words. I really hope she leaves you sooner than later so she can find happiness. You are a complete shit. You can't even trust yourself whether or not you won't cheat, so why would you need our help? It would be a waste of our time until you grow the hell up. Don't get too nervous when you got a high technology expert. Safe hacks on. G. Keep track of your spouse gadget from her phones to her PC and all her social media. Anonymously. Legit and reliable, because so many good news people talk about safe hacks on. G. Fee is very cheap and affordable. Thank me later. Hit like. If you enjoyed this video, consider subscribing to our channel.